Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be doing a plan with me monthly for September in my Erin Condren Focus Teacher Planner. I will be using the kit from Planner Kate. So this is what it looks like. This is kit 250H, the EC 8.5 by 11 Deluxe. And I also pulled out the sampler kit 250C just for, you know, extra boxes to see if I would use them or not. I also did pull a few that I just had laying around. I don't know if some colors match or not, but I will try it out. I am also using Written on Paper Co. church stickers because I go to church every Sunday at 10 o'clock. Well, don't go, but virtual church 10 o'clock every Sunday. So yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. I will be also using my Parcu 0.5 gel pen. Definitely check out the video that I just released a couple days ago giving a pen test on different papers such as EC or regular copy paper. So definitely check that out and let's go ahead and get started.